take him. You can time for him to take his rightful place. And the people began to rejoice and to celebrate. And when she heard about all this rejoicing, she said, what's going on? What's moving on? What is all this noise? But when she came and when she saw that her throne was taken down, she began to rent her clothes. She said, oh my God, I thought I killed them all. Oh my God, I thought I had it made. I thought I didn't have to worry about nobody else. Well, on tonight, God is saying to you that you are here by divine appointment. You are hidden anointings. God had you set aside. You know, they didn't know what God was putting in you. They didn't know what God has called you to. But God said, I have called you out.
Come on now.
He wants you to know on tonight that you are hidden anointings. About to be dispersed into this world.
Yeah.